folks, what's going on? How you doing? Glad to see ya. Glad to see you guys make back see me again. Hey, I think today what we're gonna do is we're gonna build us a boat. Yeah, that's right, a boat. Or a raft. Not too hard to do. We'll put it right out here. I guess I could probably build us a little dock for it. Let's see if we got enough wood to make a dock. Well, that's 250, and if I'm not mistaken, that's about what it takes to build a boat. So we can do a dock later. Let's go ahead and build the boat itself. Where's that? There it is. Yeah, 250. That's exactly what it needs. I need 250, 75 hide, 125 fiber. Well, I think we've got enough to do it. Let's go check it out. Uh-oh, I'm over-encumbered, so let's put these back, and we'll come back for them in a few minutes. Let's go get the rest of everything we need. So I need hide and fiber. And in this one, yeah, I think I got some hide. Yeah. Okay, so we'll put that there. Well, it's only 75. Let's get the little smaller one. And fiber. Where am I going to find some fiber out this late in the game? Not there. Not there. There's some fiber. Alrighty, let's get that wood and we'll build us a boat. There's a lot more to it than just throwing this together and saying, okay, make me that raft. Here we go, craft that raft. We should get a pretty good amount of experience for this thing too. Yeah, it almost knocked us over. Alrighty, well, let's put the boat in the water. Pretty much hurting here. It's heavy. It's a heavy boat. Alrighty. We can do it there. And look at that. Ain't she pretty? Now, there's a couple things. I like to build a layer of wooden foundations on top of that so I have a little more space. And I also like to get rid of the sail. The way you do that is you hit E and hold it in place and hit hide sail. And there's that. So now we need to make, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need to make 8 foundations. So to do that, we're going to need a little bit of wood. So I'm going to collect the wood we need, and I'll be right back, folks. And we're back. Alrighty. I have crafted me enough of these things to do what I need to do. So we're going to start off with the foundations. And what you need to do is get up here and get even with that part. See how that's cutting the boat in half, kind of? Well, that's where we want it. Okay, now we're going to take one of the foundations and we're going to split that boat right down the middle. And we can do that by using that and that looks pretty doggone close right about that. Okay. Now, from there, we're going to build one out that way, one out that way, and one out that way. One out that way, one out that way, and one out that way. Okay, if you can't tell already, we've already increased our foot space a little bit. We're gonna do just a little bit more. Okay. So with the ceilings, we're gonna put one there. One there. One there. One there. One there. And one here. You've got quite a bit more foot space now. So, now what I want to do is put a couple of chimneys in there. Fireplaces, campfires. Something we can cook on. Let's see, I think I had some someplace over here. There's three. All I need is two. So. Okay. And do I have any storage containers? I want to put a couple of big storage containers on there too, if I've got them. I got one. Well, we'll put a bed, and we'll put a mortar and pestle. I think that'll do us for right now. Okay. Now basically what we're making here is a floating base. Okay, we're going to put a campfire right back there. One there. One right there. And then over here we'll put a bed. Now we can always respawn back on a boat. Got us a little bit of water. Okay, I'm gonna put the one there. I need one more, so let's go get some wood. What's this? Some kind of competition here, guys? I go away for 5 minutes. You guys going on an egg laying spree? Wow. Excellent. Excelente. Put the eggs up, and then we're going to build that last supply place. We got 60 dodo eggs and 9 dilo eggs. Boy, I can't wait till we can make some kibble. Now I can make 2 of them. Okay, so now one more thing. Put that mortar and pestle down there. Okay, so now we can go collect. Now this little boat got enough room here to put a stego on it. We might have to get some ramps up front. That won't really be a problem. Not a stego, a trike. We can put a trike up here. Let me see if I can get her to come on board. Yeah, looks like I have to put a couple of ramps up there. Alright, get up there. You can do it. Come on, you can do it. No? Alrighty, we're gonna have to improve our little design here a little bit. Let's go make us a couple of ramps.
Need wood. Oh!
Let's see if we can get up there now. Well, that's the first time I ever got one stuck. This thing going. I don't think it's really here. I'm gonna have to leave and come back, guys. Looks like we're having server problems. Alrighty, let me see if we got any food in here before I pass out. And I don't, so I'm just screwed. Okay, that's it for right now. I'll be right back and see if we can fix this. Alrighty, we got that about taken care of there. And now we've got ourselves a little bit of a boat. And we're going to do a little bit of wandering around. I'm just going to explore the island itself here for a few minutes. You guys kind of enjoy the little short ride. These things actually will move out pretty well. Looks a little different from out here on the water, don't it? Boy, that track sure looks small compared to that Brano, doesn't it? Thanks, Beth Ann. Oh, there it goes. Okay, this is a main river waterway running up through the island. Let's take a look at the map here. And see where it says me. We're right at the mouth of it. It goes on in. We can take it all the way up to the northeast corner of the map on the stream. Now, I'm not sure if we can do it with a boat, but we'll go see what we can do for a few minutes. Dude, that big old shark. I'm not sure where bad dinosaurs are hanging out. Oh, what's chasing him? I don't see nothing. And this is the stream that goes right up next to where we were at. The inside stream where I do my fishing. And look at this waterfall over here. Wow, let's see if we can get up there. We actually got into that area. That surprised the heck out of me. Alrighty. Oh, sorry about that, Beth Ann. You better get back on here. You stinking worthless little track. Why'd you let that rock take you off? I don't know how well you can swim. Oh, you swim all right. Okay, back up to the ramp. Oh, you went underneath. Uh-oh. Oh, get up there. Get up on the ramp. Why you gotta be like that, Beth Ann? There we go. Alrighty. That's something you gotta watch out for when you're carrying stuff like this. Is they will get carried off by rocks. I'm just trying to get myself out of here. Alrighty. Here we go. Alright. Beth Ann, you better not poop on me. I'm going to turn around and go back to the hooch, and then we're going to call it a day. But I think that what we will do in a few days is make that trip up to that northeast corner. Just say we done it. A couple of days. I've often thought about making a base out in the water using these rafts. We might try that later on. But right now, I think we're just going to keep on trucking. Well, now we own the land and we own the sea. All we gotta do now is get us something we can fly around on. And we'll be land, air, and sea, just like the Marines, hoorah. Let's head over into the light. Alrighty. And we are off of there. You just stay there, Bethany. Alrighty. Well, that's about it. We made ourselves a boat today. Put some storage on it, a couple fires and a bed, and just the basics to survive on. And one of these days we're going to take that boat and we're going to go all over the place. But right now we're still working on this place. Next goal is to get some medium crop plots. That way we can get some vegetables growing. Once we get the vegetables growing, we can make kibble and go out after some bigger prey. Alrighty, guys. Well, you guys have a good day. And y'all come on back and see me now. You hear?